Today on Entertainment Circle, Lethan Moore has Love in His Life, Angels and Devils are coming with Sarah Dillon. The ladies of Modern Family talk about their cast. We are heading to the GMA Dove Awards, that and more ahead. Entertainment Circle. I'm Shayla Paz, and today we have some great news for you. We are heading down to Atlanta to the GMA Dove Awards, and we have some of the nominees ahead. But first, we have to talk to Lethan Moore about his music he has on Love in His Life. Watch.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. How are you?
I'm doing great. It's good to be here.
Good to see you. So I was saying that if you're late.
I'm not late. I'm always on time.
He just said your name is Lethan Moore. More late.
I'm on time.
It's a joke. I'm sorry. So where are you from?
Originally Harrisburg, Illinois, but lived in Nashville for 6 years now.
Wow. So is there different ways to say Illinois?
You know, down here they say Illinois.
Illinois.
Yeah, but the S is silent, but I don't think people around here know that. But
yeah. Okay. Well, you know, we're from the South.
Right, right.
And I'm way South, Cuba, I mean.
Right.
So I'm trying to learn everything. So tell me a little bit about yourself. I haven't seen you before. So you just came to Nashville for this week, or you gonna move down here? What's going on?
Yeah, I moved down here 6 years ago, just to try to make it music. You know, this is my second year being down here at CRS, and I must have missed you last year. But had my first single was out last October of last year, and got to 33 on Music Row, and just trying to make my rounds, and you know, pump some paws and shake some hands, you know.
That's great. I didn't know you lived here already.
Yep, I live just outside of Nashville.
Okay, so we have to visit more often.
That's right. Yeah, come on down.
Great. So your new CD is called Love in Life.
Love in Your Life. That's actually the title to my single that's out there now.
So do you have love in your life?
I do. I think everybody's got love in their life.
Okay, great. I'm glad to hear
some
that.
Some people just don't realize it, but listen to this song, and it'll make you realize it.
No, I mean like a love partner.
Oh well, I've got all kinds of love in my life.
So you're a ladies man?
Try to be. I mean, I don't know.
Well, with that cute face of yours, I'm sure you are.
All right, thanks.
I'm glad that you go with the flow. So tell me about this CD. What inspires you? What should we expect from this album?
Well, I think most of the songs are really inspirational, real personal. And I think it means a lot to a lot of different people, so I think everybody can find something in themselves in these songs. I've got two co-writes. I like to write and you know, try to get my own music out there, and even get some people to cut some of my songs. It'd be a good thing.
That's great. Do you do like a songwriter's night in town?
You know, I used to, but before I had a deal, publishing deal, I used to go out and do all them all the time. I was down on Broadway singing, you know, 3-4 nights a week, and did the whole Broadway thing and got burnt out on that. But I was fortunate enough to get a publishing deal now, so.
Well, I didn't know you do Broadway.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, I did. No.
You said you were out on Broadway.
Right.
I'm teasing. So you're going to be touring. What's next for you?
Well, just going to be doing some fair dates, you know, do a lot of benefit things, and just got off of some radio tour a couple weeks ago, so we're just trying to get that 20 spins, get my record out there.
You will. This is fantastic. Good luck with everything, and come back and visit, huh?
Thank you. Thanks for having me.
You're welcome. Don't go nowhere. We continue with more Entertainment Circle.
Old dog, but hey, guess what? I got a beautiful girl.
I had a lot of influences. Some of my biggest influences were the Hensons. Now, growing up in church, my folks listened to Southern Gospel all their lives. So my biggest influences were gospel influences.
I raise my hands, bow my head. I'm finding more and more
think my biggest strength as a musician would be, you know, connecting with people through my songs, whether it be live or on the CD, through ballads, things like that, and singing songs that are true and real, and being able to connect with them like that.
And I sure love her.
For 20 years, I would probably say I've toured with George Strait, opened for George Strait, sang a duet with Carrie Underwood and Jennifer Nettles. That was pretty good.
I believe, oh, I got a beautiful...
I just released my single March 15th, so keep your ears open and be sure and give us a call and let me come to your town, and hope to see you soon.
Whoa. Got him.